Second gun warehouse. Are these fucking challenges done, eh? Well, don't take fucking me too long. I gotta go work in fucking 20 minutes. I gotta go get ready for work in 20 minutes. Oh, it's gonna take a while. My immediate, yeah, I'm gonna have to stop. Yeah, just apply it. Have a little glide in whilst people are dying. Soon, but I don't think anyone's actually dropped it. He's having a shot there because all of that is a sniper. So I'm not in the end slot. For short, medium range, sniper for long. Oh, short range, should I say. Just, don't know if anyone even landed up this area. Circle, at least. That's something. I haven't got a rifle on. Alright, if I had a silent pistol, because that fucking thing has no damage drop off from any kind of range. Gets me the influx of people that come down this area. I still don't know where any fucking thing is. I wonder, like, people will loot their mouses and won't bother coming here. Asking you shall receive. I carry it. Fucking shoot me, will ya? Motherfucker. I just go and drink that fucking thing, you know. Go and check in here first. Fucking. Oh. Thank you, game. Fucking won't shoot on me again, would you, clown? Get fucking one tap headshotted. He made it easy for me because he didn't fucking move. So I'm just gonna neck it, fuck it, it's only six, but. I really have not got a slot for it. Minis are too good because it's taking next to no time to take. You can stack up fucking nine and you can also stack two fucking shields up. I know you can only get them up to 50 with these, but oh, fuck's sake. I feel like they're better. For running and gunning. Get behind cover. Takes like 2 seconds to fucking pop them in there. I'll see a chest there. He's gotta have come from fucking like Shacken, oh yeah, to his chest there, Shacken house or fucking Riverside houses or something to come and fucking attack me there. Didn't have a ghost guard to grab that burst because I've been fucking lethal with a burst lately. Much fucking meds. In one way, I wish he would have fucking attacked me a bit more so I could take him. That zone again. Disco bar. Oh, I wish I had the space for a fucking shotgun. Kill it like a little base. Well, no one suspects that there's something actually underneath it. Not be able to carry stuff. That's why we need more slots in this game. That's another one. I better go and farm some trees, I've got no fucking material. Okay, so I'm chilling up in there, so I've got some bush up from the trees. Seen any person about? Be enough for now. Hit this tree here. Yeah, I hit this tree. I'm gonna get a little bit more. I should do for now. Getting a little makeshift. Well, probably when you edit something, it's got a fucking reconfigure. I got zone again, and there's only fucking 12 people left. These fucking woods aren't in it. One thing that's really in the circle is the two trees are fucking smashed up. Let someone chill behind them or fucking two tap them and destroy them. Where are all the people? That's better for my challenge. I don't think anyone. I don't know who them else is. The looter in me's coming out. Is someone moving in? That's not moving in yet, is it? It's in 40 seconds. Where the fucking people at? Someone's like dead center, so where the fuck are the people at? It's a bush. Why is a fucking person stood up on the hill there? No way I'm seeing it. Oh, there's someone. Dead. Oh my god. What a fucking moron got himself stuck and broke the shit he didn't need to break. Oh, so I wish I could go and grab his stuff. Fucking. What was that? Oh, that was a fucking base I made down there, wasn't it? Oh, that's someone else's base. Where are all the fucking people at? They're all like this. At least I'm on the edge of here and no fucker's gonna come back around there. It's one fucking thing. Build up another layer, but at the same time, I don't really want to. Need the material. That's why I like the semi-auto as well, because if you fucking, you can test the waters with your first shot, and your second shot can destroy. Move out of here anyway. So about minutes plus, so I might as well wait to see if I see anyone. I see someone. That should have hit. Oh, she's a lucky bitch. I haven't got no fucking ammo for this fight. Skip, skip, skip to the loo, skip to the loo, my darling. I'm gonna wait because someone might even just like try and pop behind. There's a little bit of room back there. My seconds have gone a very slow move inside. Someone built up onto that hill there. Scar. Come on, time. I'll be along a bit. Back onto wood. Further down the hill, I think. Not someone again. One reason why I'm not always keen on building floors, I also want to pop that. I'm trying to snipe me as I'm trying to snipe someone else. Where did that snipe shot come from? Where the fuck is coming from? There's still fucking five people left. There he is. Come through the bridge. Come through it. Come through it. no fucking ammo for a sniper battle. I reckon he's jumped down a bridge, so he's gonna be back there somewhere. There he is. Take this now. Okay. Where's this last guy? I died to the staff! A victory! Well earned, fucking victory. And the best thing about this hill, if someone fucking, if you can tell someone's landed on there before you, where you're going, there's little spots around it that you can at least go and get a weapon. That's about there. Yeah, two people already landed on it, so there's no point. Thank you, game. Last game, it was giving me so much good loot. I couldn't carry it all. I always forget that one behind me as well. Just in case I get a sniper. You get to steal my kill, you little bitch! Steal my kill, get shot the fuck down. Relax. You didn't check that thing. I thought I just like just being stacked, shut the door behind him and then stopped. No way it looked. We go upstairs. Yeah, you got the chest up there. All I need to do in this game. Oh, I've already done it. So now it's just play for play's sake. We've got fighting out there. Let's go and get involved. Whether it's in the ban or behind the ban. Slurp. I don't even put slurps in this game. Well, then people fighting. It sounded like over here. Yeah, that's where they was fighting because they could have gone. So where did this dude go? Not far off. Where the fuck did the guy go who won the fucking fight? To heal? What the fuck did he do? They're going to rip barn. Go to the fucking farmhouse. Myself fucking full shield just by slurps. My god, that's a fucking first for me. Like a ammo box. Really is a first for me. Someone else here somewhere. For the fact there is. Unless he's fucked off. Shit. Oh, seems like I'm outrunning it. Yeah, I'm outrunning it. I don't know where the fuck this guy went. Did he just like do one? Or somewhere else? Where the fucking hell did he go? Yeah, I think he actually might have went this way because I'm almost missing from that. It's just not smart, dude. It's just not smart. Not smart, what so fucking ever. Yeah, guy just shooting me with an RPG. I know what I'll do, I'll run at him. I'll just snipe it. Been getting too many good shots lately with a sniper to not take it. Oh no, his ass has been shot. Oh, I get the door shot when I come through. I didn't get the ammo. I'll get caught with my pants down. Where did he go? Where did he go, George? Where did he go? Goddamn gorilla thing. He's got me saying that now. Oh, did you still love that guy back when I was a kid? It was still amazing now, but I'm not seeing that of it for a long time. Pop up, pop up. Snipe your punk ass. Oh man, he's out of the fucking zone now as well, so he's built all that base. With only a bit of fucking time left to go. Now he's gotta move out of it. Thank you. All that great loot behind. Just not got the room for it. I'd love a gold pistol. I can't take it. Physically can't take it. So we'll make a little tent. Oh, someone's attacking now. Go on, stay still. Stay still for me. Oh, you lucky bastard. Stay still 1 second longer, then you'd have been dead. Oh, just shooting just over his head. Oh, I'm just missing my shots. Not like this. Oh, you lucky bastard, just moved just as I fucking was gonna headshot him. Bastard. Will people stop moving? I'm gonna get it, I'm gonna get an headshot. Move out anyway. Shotgun out. You're a fucking moron, dude. Papa fucking moron. There we go. Let's get the fuck out of this place. Someone trying to shoot there. Probably die in this next engagement, but fuck it. Man, none of them are in the fucking zone. Although that guy, yeah, is. That guy definitely is. Don't let it touch my butt. It's See where the song goes. Got zone now as well. Got two jump pads. Can whack one there then. Are they fucking teaming, don't they? Shot at all. I swear I'm getting better with my snipes, mate. We took it!